AC voltage in detector measurement devices is rectified by a semiconductor rectifier and is measured by a sensitive magnetoelectric device. This is why detector devices can measure small alternating currents and voltages equal to a fraction of an ampere or a volt. On the picture you can see a popular connection scheme of a detector device. Resistance RT is made of material with a high positive temperature resistance factor of about 0.02. It serves to compensate for the negative temperature resistance factor of the rectifiers. To decrease the dependence of the device's readings on frequency inductance, L is used. The thing is that the thin rectifying layer has a considerable capacity that shunts its own resistance. This is why, as frequency grows, a relatively small portion of the current will be rectified and the device's readings will decrease. The presence of an inductance increases with growing frequency, the voltage at the device compensating for the negative effect of the capacity. This compensation is achieved in practice to frequencies of up to 10 kHz. It is worth mentioning that a detector device scale is often marked in current values. This means the readings increase in 1.11 times relatively to the mean value of the current.